Welcome back to my gameplay walkthrough for Elden Ring. Let's go. So the last part I ended, I could not get that stone. I'm not for sure if it if that little glitch jump was patched or what. I figure it was patched, but hey, whatever, we're gonna keep it moving. Let's go, we're gonna get out this area. There's other stones to get. Not worried about that one stone. No. We have more to get. I tried to avoid jumping in the fire. Oh well. Let's get it. That's a very good arcane weapon right there. I'm tempted to use it. I am very tempted to use it. Sweet PvP. Oh, weapon as well. Whew.
Indeed. So I had not honestly a determined plan. I suspect a dose of the Academy. Renala is and her grip. Ah, yeah. Allow me to find the Alb. She hides in it. She knows the. Find the albino. She hides in it. She knows the. Find the albino. She hides in a cave to the west of the Lascu. She knows the. So, despite being his castle, what I suspect.
Ah, you. Please. It's pathetic. So you know already, do you? My for-indulged father, I would have done. And yet I betrayed. And I... To think he'd... Where is the justice he once told me that if he would never allow? Was he simply lying? No. How could I... Father has all... And now... Is that ash? I can smell my thanks. I don't feel the press still. It reminds me of my first hawk. Thank you. In this ash, it reminds me...
So we furthered her dialogue. I'm about to upgrade my weapon. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you on the next video. Peace.